Going to read is called Florida Woman Rolled Out. blankets, cigarettes, clothes, toothbrushes. This woman had been living in the wall behind my mirror for God knows how long. She had access to me and my room at all times. I know it might be hard to picture. There was a crawl space about 2 feet wide between two rows of rooms. One of the officers called the original officer to come back and take pictures of this. She explained to him what was going on, and all I hear over the radio is, "No fucking way." He comes back, takes pictures, and is just as mind blown as the rest of us. Obviously, we backed up and left immediately. Oh my God. What's even crazier is she probably has been there a long time. The last time we stayed at this hotel, I would randomly smell cigarette smoke, and I assumed she was smoking in their bathroom. Someone was smoking in their bathroom, and it was traveling through the vents. But nope, a junkie was smoking just on the other side of my mirror. Oh my God, she had access to other rooms too. The holes in the walls were from a renovation in the hotel hadn't properly patched and just covered up with mirrors. She could have been hanging out in people's rooms while they were gone. That photo. There's a... Oh my God. Here's the hole in the wall. I wonder what hotel. Dude, this is insane. I don't like stories about finding out that, like, people were living inside walls or, like, somewhere where you were living, like in a hotel, or, like, the stories of people living in your walls in your house or your attic. That terrifies me, actually. That is so scary. I wish I could be more like that. That was awful. I feel like that one is probably, like, self-explanatory. Psycho former friend from high school planned to kill me because she was insane about a boy. The one day I woke up late may have saved my life. I was on someone's kill list. My dad saved me. I was someone else's, let's not meet. I was kidnapped as a child. Stalked by a solo camper for several days while on a mountain camping honeymoon. My neighbor tries claiming my house. What? What do you mean? What do you mean claiming your house? again, I'm trying to read through parts to see. I'm trying to find a good one. There's a lot of updates in this one and a lot of edits. And I'm just gonna read it how it is on the screen, okay? So this one is titled, "At first I thought I was going crazy, but now I'm pretty sure somebody has been entering my as far as right now, there's nothing really they can do unless this escalates. But he did say that it was right to call in so that they were aware something might be happening. He also said that getting security cameras is a good idea, as well as getting my landlord to change the locks. He also said that they will send a patrol car down to my street every once in a while to make sure there is nobody lurking about. So this has been happening about a year and a half now. And tonight, something happened that made me and my boyfriend realize that I wasn't imagining things. About a year and a half ago, after living in my apartment for over 5 years, I all of a sudden started noticing that things would be out of place when I would get home from work. Things that almost seemed out of place on purpose to mess with my OCD. Sometimes I would notice knives that were put back into the knife block the wrong way, or little ornaments that I have hung around my house being turned to face the wrong way. Sometimes my clothes were hung up in my closet the wrong way. Little things like that where I would feel something was off, but there was no way to prove it. In all honesty, it could have just been me being absent-minded when putting things away. After a couple months of things randomly being out of place and always having that creeped out feeling, things stopped going out of place. Back of my mind and stopped being so paranoid and moved on with my life. That is, until about 2 weeks ago. For the past couple weeks, my cat has seriously been trying to tell me something when I have gone, when I've gotten home from work. Any of you who have a cat will know that this exact meow, it's not an I'm hungry or an I'm pissed at you because you've been at work all day, but oh my god, you will never believe what happened to meow, if that makes sense. Right. like this. I'm not reading that one, actually. It's very long, and there's a photo of the guy that they're talking about in it. I looked at it.